I'm Josh McDonald, and I'm fighting in the Strikeforce show October 9th out in San Jose. And it's a great opportunity for me. I've been looking forward to, you know, fighting on a stage like this and showing everybody what I got. But at the same time, I'm not really feeling any added pressure because I treat all my opponents just the same, just like I'm, you know, the guy could be 20-0 or 0-1. I treat them all the same, so train hard.
Don't happen overnight.
So you want to be a rock superstar and live large, big house, five cars, you're in charge, coming up in the world, don't trust nobody, gotta look over your shoulder constantly. I remember the days when I was a young kid growing up, looking in the mirror, dreaming about blowing up the rock rhymes, make money, chill with the honeys, sign autographs, and whatever the people want from me. It's funny how impossible dreams manifest in the games that we coming with it. Nevertheless, you got the goal for the gusto, but you don't know about the blood, sweat, and tears, and losing some of your peers, and losing some of yourself through the years past gone by. Hopefully it don't manifest, but the wrong guy, egomaniac, in the brainiac, don't know how to act.
I started, my first pro fight was out in 2005. I was kind of thrown out in the fire. I was the main event out in Rumble on the Rock, out in Hawaii, and I fought a guy that was, I believe he was 10-2 at the time. And it was my first fight, just coming out of college. You know, I was pretty good wrestler in college, nationally ranked, and you know, tried to pursue the wrestling as far as I could, but kind of took a different turn with this MMA thing, and was able to actually make a little bit of money by you know, showcasing my wrestling ability. So that's kind of how I got started in the MMA realm. I'm fighting Ron Kesler. He's out from AKA, and I've seen a couple of his fights. I'm not really one to obsess over watching a whole lot of video. I'll watch it a couple times and maybe pick up a few key things. And I do go out there with some sort of a game plan, but again, at the same time, I don't go out there looking for one particular thing, because a lot of times I think, you know, guys do that, and you know, if the guy doesn't react the way you initially planned, then your whole scheme, your whole game plan goes out the window. So I'm just going to go out there and just kind of react to what he gives me, and expecting a good fight. And that's about it.
In the brainiac, don't know how to act. D48 track studio gangsta max. Sign the deal, thinks he's going to make a meal, but never will till he crosses over.